Hello everyone, today I'm going to introduce the examination room in Fong Yi Academy. In Qin Dynasty, the candidates would take the imperial examination in this room. At a time, the exam often lasted for several days, and the candidates had to sleep and eat in this room. All of them would be under high pressure during the exam. The exam was also very difficult. Only a few people could pass it and enter the next stage. Life was really tough back then. I hope you guys enjoyed my video.